Howdy folks, Jim Ruthless here, and in today's Red Dead Online video, we're going to recreate José Terron as the character Guy Callaway in Sergio Leone's For a Few Dollars More. And Sergio Leone was always fascinated with characters with unusual faces, and José Terron definitely had that. And in For a Few Dollars More, José Terron, or Guy Callaway, was in a duel with Douglas Mortimer, played by Leone and Cleef. And José Terron might not be that famous outside Spain, but he was in a lot of legendary westerns back in the day, such as For a Few Dollars More, Navajo Joe, Death Rides a Horse, God Forgives, I Don't, and even in The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, where he played a character called Thomas Shorty Larson, the guy without legs, if you guys remember. But for some reason, José Terron stopped acting in the 1970s, for unknown reasons to me. But if you guys have more information about that, feel free to let me know down in the comments. And José Terron passed away last year in 2019, so rest in peace. So, let's try to recreate José Terron as Guy Callaway.